A visit to the Cuban Pavilion is like a trip to the real thing. Cheaper, of course, but with the same sparkling enthusiasm the island is famous for.
Oh, it was really good. The dancing was exceptional.
We really enjoyed the show.
The dance is hot and spicy, and it's the brainchild of Taina Morales. This former dancer with the Royal Winnipeg Ballet faced a huge task. She had just 2 weeks to put together a show with local people who have almost no experience in dance. It's been a challenge.
I'm never happy. Me, I always looking for more and more, and maybe I push too much the dancer because I try to make the show more professional as I can. But they did work good, because they just worked two weeks with me and few hours.
Taina danced for years with the Cuban National Ballet. With these shows, she's trying to demonstrate that Cuba is much more than salsa.
I'm trying to show more more things that the people don't know about Cuba, because we are a country with a very rich culture, and the people don't know, just know salsa, you know? And there is the beautiful lyric and classic Cuban music that we have.
The Cuban Pavilion is the smash hit of Folklorama. Organizers say they're getting 1,500 visitors a night, up to three times the average attendance at other pavilions.
Thank you. put forth the best and the best.
Thank you. Kazakhstan. And where all the food comes from.
Thank you. have from the Folk Arts Council of Winnipeg, the President of the Board of Directors, Martin Pacheco. And his late brother. It's always good to perform well in front of the chief. Now we also have longtime supporters and sponsors of the Folk Arts Council since 1970, Al and Joanne Mulbrain. As well as Elda and Anna Guedes from the Chile Mindo Pavilion. I wanted to acknowledge that we have our past president of the Folk Arts Council, Barney Chirac, and his wife, Ruth. Well, we tried to recreate everything for you in a typical Cuban scene. You have the lineups, you have the heat, but trust me, you will have the entertainment. Get ready for a show.
Oh, it's going good, it's going good.
Thank you. Thank you. Charge of Pedro is our assistant director, and he put together this with